So, Mandarin challenge of the day. 今天是联合国中文日, which means today is United Nations Chinese Language Day, since today is the 20th of April, 4月20号。对不起。So, 大家, maybe we can have three volunteers? 有吗? So,first of all, okay, let's do a greeting. Okay, 你好 Mr. Ken, HODs, supervisor, seniors, and all Kung Kwan family members. So now, 我们可以 invite our Kung Kwan family members to try to speak this. 有吗? Any volunteers 可以举手, can raise hand. Oh, 很好,我们有 Miss Su 和 Annie's, okay? Wow, 很棒, okay? So later we'll wait for the third one, yeah? We can have the third quota open. So we will start with Miss Su, right? So we can try word by word. So, 今天是
今天是
联合国
联合国
中文日
中文日
很棒 okay so once more okay in the whole sentence 今天是联合国中文日
今天是联合国中文日
很好所以大家掌声鼓励鼓励
很好很好
remember that for the word 今天很棒对的 okay for the word 今天 okay both also a first tune okay 很好 so next one 我们有 Anis okay so Anis maybe we go with word by word 今天是
今天是
联合国
联合国
中文日
中文日
很好 so in a full sentence 今天是联合国中文日
今天是联合国中文日
maybe you can try with two words okay 今天
今天
对的 okay a softer tone and then 联合 the word 国 a second tone as well 联合国
联合国
很棒 OK 所以大家掌声鼓励鼓励 to Annie
很好很好 Annie
很棒 So for the third one OK maybe 老师 can have Oh 很好 OK we have Kak Nuru OK So like maybe we can go with word by word 今天是
今天是
联合国
联合国
中文日
中文日
很好 Wow, pronunciation very good So we can go with a full sentence 今天是联合国中文日
今天是联合国中文日
Wow, 很棒来大家掌声鼓励鼓励
哇掌声鼓励鼓励
对的 So 非常好thank you to those to try after 老师 So 今天是联合国中文日今天 refers to today. So, 是 is 联合国 which means United Nations. So, United Nations are formed by 193 members, okay, with the aim of maintaining the international peace and security. So, they have United Nations, okay, 联合国 So, 中文, of course, everyone also know. 所以大家什么是中文? I guess everyone also know, 对吗?来。中文是什么
？Mandarin，Chinese。
对的 ，Okay, can be Chinese, can be Mandarin. Okay, so 中文日啊 ，so today is also our big day, a Chinese day. So, hashtag April 20th. Okay, and then why it choose April 20th is actually to pay a tribute. Okay, to 仓颉. Okay, 仓颉 which is the mythical figure. Okay, we believe that he presumed. Okay, to have invented Chinese.Characters, okay, about 5,000 years ago. All right, so this is our UN Chinese Language Day, and also in conjunction with our Chinese Language Day, we have, okay, annual one free one promotion in Kun Kwan from 20th to 30th of April this month. So, 大家, we believe that this is the best time, okay, to invite our PS and also to enroll more students, because we believe that this is also a new language to help to unlock a world of possibilities. So, we also celebrate multilingualism and 6 official languages. So, 大家, actually, this United Language Day not only involves Chinese, it also involves in total 6 official languages. So what are the 6 official languages? So 老师can type in the chat box. It includes Chinese, Arabic, English, French, Russian, and also Spanish. So hashtag Kun Kwan Lifestyle, and 谢谢 to Mr. Ken for the Mandarin Challenge of the day, and 谢谢大家.